Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to Derm TV. A lot of my patients have been asking me questions about a new eyelash product which promises longer, wider, and even darker eyelashes. It's called Latisse, and let me tell you the story. Latisse is a prescription medication. It's made by Allergan, the same company that makes Botox Cosmetic. Previously, if you wanted these improved eyelashes, you had to either use artificial eyelashes or mascara. And now with Latisse, in as little as 6 weeks, you can have longer, darker, and wider eyelashes. Let me tell you how to use it. Latisse comes with a bottle and a brush, and just one drop applied to the eyelid, right next to the eyelashes every night. Only the upper eyelid, because it'll transfer to the lower eyelid just by blinking your eyelashes. How does this product work? Very simply, the length of your eyelashes is determined by the amount of time that the hair follicle stays awake and grows. Normally, that's 4 months. With Latisse, it gets lengthened out to 6 or 7 months, and as a result, the eyelashes become longer, and as they become longer, they become darker and even wider. There are very few side effects with Latisse. Less than 4% of people who use it will get a little bit of irritation, which goes away right away when you stop using Latisse. If this interests you, and if you'd like to have longer, darker, or wider eyelashes, then consult with your dermatologist for a prescription. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.